G3, my man, international. Come on, motherfucker, I'm hopping this whip. Come start the stuff, fam.
Jay made the motherfucking slap.
Put this Glock in your name, bitch.
It's 9 to P. But I need hoe money, G3,
I'm international, come hoe for me, come hop in this whip. Cross all this dope for me, is you gay, can you strip? You gon' beat that road for me,
get on my mat.
Do she get hoe money, hey you caught a case and kept quiet? For your folks, honey, I'ma do the dash to the cash, like a road runner. Skid at the skit, on my mama, I need all her. He chased me down, so I walked him down, that's fair game, this Glock had a cute. Before I shoot, she say my name is Chick on a bear back.
Hi guys, welcome back to the channel, and today's video is gonna be a Shein haul. I didn't get too much stuff this time. I think I spent, honestly, with the discount, I think it came up to exactly $100 or just right under $100. I don't remember. This is giving, you feel me, like spring mixed with a little bit of summer. I didn't really pick a side, okay? I just kind of went in between. So yeah, we're basically gonna get straight into the video, but first, get into this hair though. Get into this hair. I know I normally get it to the booty. I didn't do it this time. I'm trying to switch it up a little bit. But homegirls, like, did their thing. And it was reasonably priced. So if y'all need that info, let me know because I got y'all. But yeah, get into it, baby. Get into it. Alright, we in a video. Okay. So first, I think I have my address on it, so I don't have to cover it. So this is the first thing that I got. I'm kind of sad because I'm thinking I can't fit these, but we'll see. Oh shit. These. I don't know how I feel about these pants. They kind of buckle in the back, but all my pants do that, so whatever. I just need a belt, or I can wash them and shrink them a little bit, but... y'all, I'm loving these. I love these. And they're bell bottoms. I be trying to go for this little vintage style, you feel me? So, yeah, I'm obsessed with these jeans. Let me give y'all a closer look. But yeah. And they're in extra small. I just want to shout out to all the bitches that be posting their pictures on the Shein website to show us how shit fit. Oh my god, I'm so grateful for those people, y'all. Because if that was not there, I would not know what to purchase. But I realized a lot of stuff will say extra small, but their extra small will be like a 2, and I'm not a size 2. 23, it'll say 23 or 24 inch around the waist, and that's how you know it's extra small. If it says anything above 23 or 24 inch waist, it's not extra small. So yeah, I love these fucking pants. This is so cute. So cute. All right, next thing that I got is this purse. Y'all know how I feel about small purses. Look how fucking I don't like the texture, I'm not gonna lie. Don't like the texture. Like the fabric, the feeling of the fabric. It feels very cheap. It is cheap, but I really don't like this. Yeah, and everything was under $20. So like this purse, I'm pretty sure it was like $9. But look, period. You cannot tell me this purse is not cute. And then like when you just want to do the little, okay, it's too small for that, but with my little outfit, are you kidding me? This would go so good with my black boots. Love, look how cute, look at the deets, look at the details. Next up is this cute shirt. This is also an extra small, but it looks kind of big, so we'll see. I'm obsessed with this shirt, y'all. I gotta wear pasties with it, but when I, oh, y'all. Like, this shit is so cute. Oh, I love it. And you can't tell me this won't go good with my brown pants. Y'all, this shirt is everything right now. Definitely gonna have to wear pasties with it, but baby, this is popping. Like, This is too cute. This is too cute. Alright, y'all. This is the next shirt that I got. It's not as cute as it was on the website. And I think because homegirl had titties. And y'all know I'm flat chested. So it's not really giving what it's supposed to give. So I mean, I'm gonna wear it, but like, this is just, it's not doing it for me. Maybe if I like tie this, tie it or something. I don't know, y'all. This is not doing it for me at all. So, is this skirt? Super. And it has a little slit. Y'all feeling it? I don't know how I feel. It fits well. I don't love it, but I don't hate it. I think it's the top that's throwing me off. I'm not sure. This is the next top. And I must say, I do love this. And like, when you pull these strings back here, it tightens up around your stomach area and it tightens up here. So that's what I love. It's like 100% adjustable. Yeah, I love this. This is cute. Definitely rocking this in the summer. You feel me? With some Daisy Dukes or some white booty shorts, you feel me? Or, if I'm being real, I could wear this with my brown pants, my little pink purse, and my pink heels. Y'all, I'm gonna really put looks together this summer. I'm gonna put looks, okay? I'm gonna go off this summer, okay? Period. This is so cute. I'm here for this shirt, y'all. I only got like one more item left after this. Let me just show this. This is what I'm excited for. This right here. This is the only thing I really wanted. Oh, cute. Y'all, I fucking love this. Hold on, let me take this stuff out. And it comes with a little crossbody. Comes with a crossbody so you can put that on there, but whatever. Y'all, I just wanted this fucking purse. Like, you cannot, baby. Like, what? This purse is everything. I don't know why I just saw this and I was like so obsessed. They had a white one too, which I really fucking want. And I think this was probably the most, out of all this shit that I have, this was probably the most expensive things. Not even the jeans. The jeans was what, like 16 bucks I think, but this was like 20 bucks. Or like, was it 17? I don't remember. I'm obsessed. It's so cute. Look how cute. Like, I can just really, you feel me, like. Alright, y'all, this is the last thing on the list that I purchased. So, it's just a cute little black dress with a little slit. You feel me? Something light. But look. Look. You feel me? What's this giving? This is so cute. With some little sleek black heels with my hair tied back. You feel me? It's a whole look, baby. It's a whole look. I'm too excited. Y'all, Sheen. For the broke girls, Sheen is where it's at, okay? Super cute. Or I can't even, you feel me? We can mix and match. Alright, y'all, but that is the end of the video. I think I got about like eight, nine things. I don't know, for basically 100 bucks or under 100 bucks. I can't remember. Let me see. Yeah, I don't know how much I paid for this. You know what? I think this was $70. So I got like 8-9 things for $70. Really, really great price. Quality, a little, but you feel me? This shit is cute. I don't care. I'm still gonna wear it. Like, I'm loving this dress. But anyways, thank you guys for watching the video. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And honestly, let me know what y'all want to see next. I'm down for whatever.